Is in my house. Yeah, I think so. Wait. Is it no one in that house?
Hello, miss. My name is Lena. I am the maid of your house.
Okay, so remember my name is Samantha.
Okay, miss. I think I need to call you boss because you are my boss.
Oh, okay, it's okay. Now can you show me my room? Because I'm tired.
Yes, sure, miss. Your room is on the upstairs. Come with me, I will show you. There, it's your room, boss. Hope you like it.
Yeah, not bad.
You can always call me when you need me, boss. And also, dinner is ready, boss.
Okay.
Can I go now, boss?
Yes, sure, you can, Lena. My room is not bad. I'm so tired now. I think I need to have a shower. And where is the bathroom? I think over there.
Hi, boss. Your mum is calling you.
Okay.
I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirls. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on.
What are you calling me for what?
Amanda, I have to go to New York. That's why I need to give my company to you for a while.
Wait, what? Where is your manager? You can give your company to your manager.
Oh, my daughter. He has come with me to New York.
Don't call me daughter.
Oh, okay.
What are you going to New York for what?
To celebrate my birthday party.
What? Are you going to New York for your birthday party? Ha, that's why you give me to your company to me for a while. Okay, sure.
Thanks, Amanda.
No need.